everybody. My name is Marcus Anthony. What's up? Sorry guys, I just have to get my box. So what you're looking at is another picture of architecture. As you can see, I put like the year. This is what I'm gonna build when I'm 30. That's all my parents, my brother. That's me still building the place. That's my dad's swimming. This is reflection of the house here. And yes, I did not do the floor because I was in class doing this, and I almost got in trouble, so, yeah. So that's my dad swimming, that's my mom watching TV, and that's my brother going upstairs. I know that looks like a little, water going down in, like, a slanted way, but no, it's not. It's actually stairs, and this is the kitchen. This is the glass, and, ow! So, yeah. And that's the moon. I mean, that's the sun. It's really amazed at what I build. Because, yeah. I might build it when I'm 30. So, we're doing a starburst bracelet. So, what we're gonna do is I'm gonna take one of my rainbow bracelets off, and this is the color of the rainbow. I don't know. I just didn't know what a rainbow was back then. So that's the rainbow colors. I'm gonna get my loom. I was about to buy crazy loom. I actually, if I did tell you in the last video, tell me. I don't know if I actually did. I didn't watch the video. So, where should I put my box of rubber bands? I'm gonna put it somewhere else. If you haven't seen this before, I'm just showing you how they work. So these are like finger flashlights. If I could show you without the light. Wow, that's bright. And actually, it's like a flashlight when you take this off, and yes, you can. It's a lot more brighter. As you can see, you could see that more, but it's not really blue. Then we put the, wow, look at it, it's beaming. Look, as you can see. So as you can see, my brother, it's too bright, so you can't really see it. So that's how my bro is, that's my parents, that's the year. You can still see, but you can't really see bro. I don't know why, you just can't see it. And this could attract ultraviolet crap. So yeah, I have a blue one, it's pretty cool. But I'm gonna open the blinds again. I just turned it off because I see it. Can you see better? Yes, yes, yes. Okay, so I just wasted 5 minutes of the bracelet making. So this will be the background. So we're gonna make a Starburst. So we are gonna get black, because black will be the main color for the outline. So, and you're not gonna loop them first. We're gonna loop the stars first. I'm gonna do rainbow colored. And I have one that has a charm. Nope. Oh, I'm gonna show you the bracelet I made last episode. If you remember this. If you did. And I'm gonna show you how to make a 3-pin fishtail. And maybe the hexafish, it's just pretty hard. It's just hard to make. And as you can see, this is part of architecture. And yes, this is standing on a stand. Like a bottle or something. Like a bottle cap, something like that. I'm pretty sure it's not gonna really fall, because, yeah, it's shaking a lot. I don't know if this will work. Just grab all of these because I'm pretty lazy. Just grabbing it from the box. It's pretty tiring to see. I'm trying to not like move the loom around. I have to look on the camera just to see if the loom is showing the bracelet, because not really on that much episodes, so you don't really see how I make them. But they don't have dislikes, I hope you do. So we're done with that. We're gonna go here, all the way to the back, and we're gonna do this. Again, once again, just repeat it. I'm not sure if I'm gonna get this much bams. On my bracelet videos, I get lots of views. I don't know why I get like less views on my other videos. I have like 100 videos. I'm almost at 200, which I'm gonna make a lighthouse tour. What I did. Remember in the 100 video of the light on the dark house tour? It was midnight. Yes. I don't know why I don't have homework. Good. I don't like homework. Okay, so we're done with this part, making that. We're gonna make the stars. So we are gonna start with blue. We are gonna start from here, clockwise. So it's like clockwise, like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So this 6 o'clock, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, 9 o'clock, 12 o'clock. Just say it. 10 o'clock. I just said 12 o'clock before I just said 10 o'clock. Sorry guys, I'm pretty busy on this. So what? 12 o'clock? One o'clock? 2 o'clock. Okay, so we're done with that star. We're gonna go ahead and get green. So we're gonna get like this. So we're gonna start from have to do it from over here. You just have to, like, it's simple. You just have to just go to the other row like that. And then you start the starburst. You kind of have to push your band, like, in the center, like, all the way down. Because, you're going to place, like, 6 bands on here. So we're done with that star. I have like 4 minutes to do it. So yellow. So we're gonna go to here. This star right here. And I used to like mess up on this sometime. I hope I don't. Like in the older days, I didn't have like these colors back then. Like this blue right here, I didn't have that back then. And I was pretty, yeah. I was broke with colors. I had to do like, with like, just the basic colors, like yellow, red, green, and blue. And I need yellow, the last yellow. I'm gonna place it right here. And then we are gonna get red. I hope I do this in 3 minutes. So we're gonna start from here. Push your bands all the way down. Once you, enough for it to place the 6 bands on it. I hope all the colors will work. So we're at 1 o'clock. Pretend this is a clock with just like, I don't know how many stars will this bracelet have. I saw one video, one bracelet had like 12 stars on it. It's pretty amazing. So we are gonna get pink. That's my 3rd favorite color. Green is my 4th. Red is my 1st. Use my 2nd because pink just looks awesome. So yes, this is kind of enough. So I'm gonna do the last star in the next video. So I'm gonna make a part 2, and then we're gonna loop the bands. So bye.